complementary football a bit more in 2022.
No question about it.
CJ loads nice. Up again, well, and it is in the corner.
That's a touchdown.
Touchdown to Marvin Harrison. Giving the touch because the officials did, but look at that.
Tim, they love to isolate their receivers on the outside, right?
Oh.
And Quinyon Mitchell tried to defend him, Tim, but he was just not in a position to do it. You cannot defend the guy. He's got that kind of range and the ball, as you pointed out.